Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 19 and 20 of Sugar Apple Fairy Tale. It's gonna get started with episode 19 in 3, 2, 1, go. Well, it was raining. But what else can you do? How? That's gonna be a lot of work. No. See, that's my thing. Why didn't anyone decide to fix the place before inviting them to stay here? I don't know. Goodness. You sure? By yourself? You have to. There is no ifs, ands, or buts. It's just, you gotta. Oh. No. Maybe ask Kat to come. Because, I mean, that was the title for this episode, right? And the preview. Thank you. It's just fucking. Okay, that's a little bit better. Kind of. You okay? Just because you being a bitch all the time. Baby. No, we need help. Oh, come on. Because I was about to say, you're not doing anything. You probably have nothing planned. That could help. Oh, come on. I mean, of course, this wasn't going to be that easy, but damn. So you really want them to suffer and on to cry? She's very much serious. Damn, Mithra. Right? I mean, 'cause she could win. At least give her like some hope. Nice. Give me 10 minutes, okay? I'd be done by like, because probably everything will be closed in the next like 2, 3 hours. Yeah, but yes, please. Ah. Sunflower. Snowflake. gotta eat. The only thing that I would say is the candies that we saw in the previous episode are really the sugar confections that we saw that had the family crests and everything. That was really adorable. That's the only thing, but because of the fact is she doesn't know what it exactly looks like. It's complicated. Yes. See, you say that, but I feel like you're lying. I still don't trust him. He's too, like, very much of a red flag and such. I mean, but there are good red flags though, but he's like the reddest of red flags. You think there's something behind it? Like a press, maybe? Oh. I know, but it's the only thing Noah really wants. Right? Making it for Noah.
course.
Okay. The fact is that they found the Christ. The whole entire time behind that picture, that frame, that is just nuts. But the fact is that was what Noah was looking at the whole time. Like, 'cause that was my guess. I was just like thinking like, okay, the only thing that he really truly wants that he still has is the confectionery with the crest on it. Because yes, his master of the home gave him that whole bag full of it. So he said, okay, keep eating those one a day until, you know, officially you're done and then leave. But because he didn't want to leave, hence from last week, he didn't eat. And I feel bad for him because he's so physically weak now and doesn't have, you know, anything, any substance in his body. And so it pains me for him to try to get up because he can't. It's a lot of energy just to try to get up, especially when you're not eating a lot of sustenance and everything. So, hopefully, we pray that this works, praying that he will eat the candy or the confectionery, which is still candy at the end of the day because it's freaking sugar. But no, this was such a cute episode. I love the fact that we finally figured it out and everything. Miss Bridget's fairy, once again. The reddest of red flags. You're a little weird. Crazy, maybe. Like I said, he might be the bad guy of the zoo. Oh, look at him smiling! I don't trust him. I do not trust him. Like, if I had to choose between Shadadoo and him, I'd choose Shadadoo. Like, come on now, for Christ's sake. Like, how are you? Once again, we know very little to much about him. So my thing is, like, we can get that time to know him, but still, the reddest of red flags. Maybe I don't need to know anything about you because you are a red flag. So take it with a grain of salt. But go ahead and pause the video, and I will see you guys in 1 second for episode 20. Okay, episode 20 in 3, 2, 1. Go. BTW, I am now competing with fireworks because, you know, my mom came in the previous episode. She wanted to go. We gotta go to the store. I just now came back. I have no choice. No. purple and that blue is like really pretty. It looked like a deep like periwinkle or a deep rich violet. Like, damn, those are some pretty colors. So of course you also finished too. Oh. Pretty. And he has his ways. Yeah. That promise is just so deep inside, and ugh. Yeah. Oh. Probably what he would have wanted. Oh, now you're done. I know. It did, but maybe because he possibly knew that you were. Oh. Then he would have won. Let's just thank God that didn't happen and he didn't follow through. You gotta be happy about that. Good. Aww. Oh. I mean, they're yours now. You can do whatever you want with them. So, I mean, if you want to stare, then you stare at them. I'm guessing so. Right? I mean, you would think that he would just give it to Noah, but. Huh? No. No, they're really useless. In their pole soul day is supposed to be very similar, even though the Day of the Dead, or just acknowledging and stuff. That's the first time we've ever seen her happy about that, you know? See, I told you, the reddest of red flags. He had to be the one who was also attacking them. Of course he did. Oh, that's not gonna hurt. See, didn't even faze him. Do you think he actually was gonna have his actual wing in there? Yeah, you don't wanna be like me and him by himself, by yourself. Hell no. But why do you want to meet him so badly? Yeah. How do we lose? I mean, you're not going to tell the whole answers now. It'd be too easy. Of course, he had to lie about that too. You telling me none of them hear this from that castle, from that estate? Girl, come on now. Okay, thank God she's still there and okay. Oh. I cannot. I physically cannot. He came in there and immediately embraced her. Goodbye. Oh my God. That's everything I need right now. More after. Oh my God. But the fact is, same person. I mean, come on now. The reddest of red flags also being the person also who attacked them. Duh. It make sense. Duh. It made sense like from the beginning. But the fact is that he was the one who took the chess set that, dude made for Noah. It's really messed up because I'm like thinking, okay, like maybe the silver green, he would have took it back and such, but no. And when the camera slowly but surely was panning out or zooming out but still moving at the same time, where you started seeing the pieces, and I'm sitting here thinking, well, how did that get there? And then you see him, and I'm like, oh, it makes sense now. Really makes sense, but oh. Oh. At least Noah was able to have a really nice gift. That's all that matters. This fucker. Of course, the next episode is called The Red Fairy. Because duh, the reddest of red flags is also called the Red Fairy. Boom, in a nutshell. Oh my God. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction to towards episodes 19 and 20 of Sugar Apple Fairy Tale. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Magic Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episodes 21 and 22. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.